instant kill them all. I should put something on him. Defensive magic or whatever. Or enemy skill. Enemy skill would do. Or power attack. Many ways I could go about this, but... Need for him to kill more enemies so that he can unlock his, Or is it a case of just visiting the Gretchen at this place? I'm sure. I think it could be, actually, so... Put the kibosh on that plan. And as soon as I get this stuff, I'll switch, Aoife out as well. Because we no longer need her in that role. I mean, we've already got her limit breaks, so it's not necessary for us to be using her at the moment. So we got the Dragon Lance there for Sid. Alright, now we don't get touched by the Owie. They still as well. Okay, so where's the other chest? There's one more item around here. It might be in the fire. A little bit more. Yeah. Okay. That's a weapon for Yuff Yuff. I do believe. Steel as well is another useful one, so... But what do I pair that with? Counter attack? Interesting. Maybe Holy... Firebell? Have I even got one of them yet? No, okay. I'll stick around a little bit more to get the fire veil. Fire 3 and all opponents, that'd be nice to dupe. Same with Vault 3, but I mean, can't get Vault 3 here. Materia. Okay, revive. I mean, the placement of all this could be much better. Let's just put on a wizard armor. Let's go there. Steel as well. Mixed with what? Can't be passive, can it? So I reckon mix it with the counter attack. Hopefully that works. And then what else are we gonna do? Hang around here, hopefully that enemy comes back. It can drop another fire veil. That would be nice. Thank you. What are these things again? Valander. Not the Homelander. Okay, it's got a 14% chance of dropping a Fire Veil, or a 14% chance of dropping a Wingless Curtain. Okay. But a fairly weak enemy. Come back later. Kind of want to swap out Vincent and Aoife. Already, so it's gonna be these guys. Okay, Barrett, what we got here? I'll just put a wizard thing I want here. Like half an hour's worth of work. We'll put it there. Put it there. So we've got save slot 14 and 15 to fuck around with. Good. Sub, and then we're gonna get the huge materia from the red submarine. Doing the putt-putt. I'll dive now. Just hear that music. Oh, we don't wanna talk with Big Boy yet. Get out of his way. We will scavenge though. Where Please don't go anywhere near me. I don't want to touch you yet. It's in a crumpled heap somewhere. Right, we can go through there. Why not? Why not go through there? I don't really want to visit the Gelnica yet. Oh wait, is this... No. Oh yeah, I think this is. We needed that anyway, so... Out the butthole. Who makes music like this, man? I'll tell you who. An absolute fucking genius. Butthole. Alright, into the butthole. This could be Lucretia's place. This would definitely be Lucretia's place. Now, my only question is, can I change the party while... Okay, letting us out. We just have to go for way in. No, come on. Do I simply have to go... I don't want Vincent there. I kind of want Vincent there. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure something out. Come back here after we've switched Vincent back into the party. But I didn't realize that you can't switch party members out while in the sub. It's fine. So if I go here... Right. Alright, can I beach myself? Ooh. I'll just go back to Junon then. Just be over that way. This is the long way of doing things. Is he gonna cut me off? Oh, good. Luckily, Emerald Weapon doesn't come out of the water and try to pull me under. It probably should. That would be a nice touch, but... Okay. We want maybe 8 Sith there. Maybe there's some extra dialogue. I don't know. Silver. Oh, that's why. That's fine, we're not fighting. It was around this thing, wasn't it? Was it around? It was around there. I don't feel like it was. Oh, look, it could have been. Let's dive down here. There's the Gelnica. Not yet. Not yet. Very soon though, very soon. Okay. Now where is it? I fucking knew it, you were close. I don't think he's, oh yeah, is it through here? Yeah, let's just go through here, let's deal with it. This way? Yeah, there's a butthole. Straight in. I'm trying to figure out how to get out. You can reach by locating an underwater passage with the sub, and then taking the river north to around open area, then surface. Right, right, so we're here. How do we get out of the boat? Well, let me... Oh, there you go. Here we go.
It's here. Been tamed?
What's that, Vincent? He was trying to mac on this girl. Nice. Bad breakout. Oh. Okay, experiments on humans. All right. Oh, Sephiroth's mummy? Who did it? Was it Pocho or Ghast? I think Pocho ends up being Sephiroth's dad, I believe. It's been a while. It's been a long time. Back off, Cloud. Okay. So he tells her that, right? Now if we go back in... What is this place called? Question marks. So we have visited this area. I guess we can't obtain this now. Vincent's Cove. Let me just double check it. Fight 10 or more battles, then return. We'll do that by... Oh, wait. let's... Don't worry about Vincent, we'll get rid of him. And we'll get rid of Kate Sith as well. Barret and Nanaki. Yeah. I don't think you can get rid of Cloud. I wish you could. It's time to do the Gelnica, I think. This one. Such a pleasure to listen to this music. Up. If I go close to the golden source area, that's kind of where I want to get to, so I'll just... Right, it is time for me to check if my dinner has burnt to a crisp, so just allow me 2 seconds to check, I'll be right back.